Nintendo Switch Sports just got announced, and holy crap, I did not see this coming at all. It came entirely out of left field. And with DLC already confirmed for this game, this begs the question, what new content could we see coming to Nintendo Switch Sports? Firstly, let's theorize what new sports could come to Nintendo Switch Sports. One that has grown in popularity since the original Wii Sports games is Ultimate Frisbee. While Dog Frisbee and Frisbee Golf are already in Wii Sports, Ultimate Frisbee, I believe, is the most fun Frisbee sport. You and your team try and make it down the field with the Frisbee and score in the opponent's end zone. The only problem is, you can't move when you have the Frisbee. You must throw the Frisbee to a teammate before you continue running. I think this is perfect for Switch Sports. Since most of the time you'll be stationary, you can just pump your arms in the direction you want to go and then go try and catch the Frisbee. And then once you have the Frisbee, you try and throw it to your teammate to make it further down the field. I think this sport is perfect for Switch Sports. My only concern is I'm not quite sure it's popular enough to get in the game, but we can only hope. Next is a different take on an old sport, introducing kickboxing. Kickboxing is similar to boxing, except you can use your legs to kick your opponent. I believe this is perfect, because as shown in the trailer, a leg strap accessory will be coming to the physical version of the game. Giving more use to the leg strap I think will be important for Nintendo, so adding a simple sport that uses both arms and legs like kickboxing seems like a no-brainer. The final sport I'd like to see is American football. American football is by far my favorite sport. They could honestly make it super simple and make it 2-on-2 and have just a quarterback and receiver and then two defensive players. I think this is the way to do it. Make the play calls random and just have us fling the Joy-Con like a football. It really shouldn't be that hard to make. They could use the same field as soccer, so it won't take as much time to make. I've been wanting football in Wii Sports since the day it came out, so let's hope it's added here. Next, let's talk about what sports we would like to see come back. It's already been confirmed that golf will be coming to Nintendo Switch Sports later this fall, but what other returning sports could we see? A fan favorite from Wii Sports Resort that I think is a lock to come back is basketball. One of the best games from the sequel, basketball could be made even better with online play. Getting a team of three together to head out to the courts and play online would just be so much fun. Online play is the key to making this game a success, and basketball is the game that I think would be perfect for it. Next is another team sport from the original Wii Sports, which is baseball. Baseball, without a doubt, was one of my favorites from the original game. While it was one of the more simple games to play, they could add new types of pitches depending on what buttons you held down to add more complexity to the game. This could add so much strategy to the game that I think would just be so incredibly fun. If they brought this sport to Switch Sports, I don't think they would need to make the outfield playable. I kind of liked the randomness of it all. But if they did, that would also be super cool. The final returning sport I would like to see return is wakeboarding. Wakeboarding was one of my most played sports from Wii Sports Resort. Landing big air tricks was just so satisfying, and I'd love to see it return. Not quite sure what they could change from the original. Maybe they could add like a no rope mode where if you don't land a trick, your run's over. Actually, that'd be quite cool. There's already a beach near Spaco Square, so they definitely have the room to add new water sports, so we can only hope to get it in later updates. Moving on from the sports, let's talk about what features I'd like to see. First, I'd like to see some sort of achievement system, kind of like stamps in Wii Sports Resort. Those were so fun to chase after, and I would love to see them come back in this game. Next, a feature that has already been somewhat revealed is cosmetics. We need lots of unlockable cosmetics. Say you've bowled a perfect game in bowling, I think there should be a special outfit for you to unlock for your sportmate. Also, if you didn't know, these avatars are called sportsmates. Personally, I'll probably be using the Miis, but I'm so glad they gave us the option to choose. Next is new modes. I would like to see lots of challenge modes like survival bowling in this new game. Any ways that can change up the sports, the better. Personally, I would like to see the 100 pin challenge return. That was one of my favorites from the past games. Lastly, let's talk about unlockable modes. Let's get speed slice, rally challenge, and so much more. The more ways they can twist these sports and give them more charm, the better. Finally, let's talk about online play. Online is going to be such a big component to this game's success. One thing I would like to see is online tournaments, where you can earn gear and cosmetics from placing well. This would add stakes and make playing the games even more fun. Building a community around any game these days is super important to grow its audience, so any way they can add events like this, the better. Next, I'd like to see a competitive ranking system, sort of like Rocket League, where the more you win in competitive matches, the higher your ranking goes. Pushing yourself to become the best in a sport would be such a cool way to add progression to online play, and would add so much longevity to the game. The thing that worries me about this game is that it might just be the sports with nothing to work towards. That worked back in 2006, but I'm not so sure it'll work in 2022. So anything they can do to add longevity, the better. But one thing that definitely does work in 2022 are battle passes. Making a progression-based leveling system that unlocks new gear on a seasonal basis is such a good idea, as long as they make sure to keep this free. If it's not, never mind, scrap the whole idea. But if they can give us a free seasonal battle pass, I think that would be so huge for Nintendo Switch Sports. And lastly, I would just like to say I'm extremely excited for this game. Wii Sports means so much to so many people, and the fact that they brought it back is just pure insanity. So if you enjoyed this video and you want to learn more, go check out this video where I discuss the history of Wii Sports.